as my feet can carry me. A private word would be
speak
nice.
Speak your mind. One couldn't, and one shouldn't. Do as you like. The loss is not so much mine as yours. You made it abundantly clear.
Time to rest. There goes nothing.
Where lies your guilt? The waning moon.
And I have met few who stand so tall and fearless in the face of the unknown. Be on your way, brave soul. A fair point. Perhaps this one could assist us. The murdered lie silent. The Raven asks, will you be their voice? She is not the victim. Nay, she is the perpetrator. This woman tended a bar where she took her patrons, her friends, into her confidence, promised their secrets were safe with her. Yet she turned their words into knives and stabbed them in the back. They died because of her. And to this day, her victims lie unavenged. I have no heart. I seek a record of this one's crimes, written in her own hand. Through it, I can summon her spirit and force her to face trial for her crimes. Not for one such as I. Your soul sparks with justice, with fortitude. This is your chance to bring a murderer to justice, to avenge her victims. Will you take it? I thank you. As to those who died by her words, go to the distillery. The one she calls the Waning Moon. Find the ledger and bring it to me.
Maybe I need more pockets.
If you do not approve, you can leave.
My light, my hope, my joy.
Something good here, I hope.
Keep a blade close. With pleasure.
Looking ahead. Breathe deep and move.
is a darkness to these warriors that endures even now, long after their lives were spent. But who did they serve?
Hauliers and merchants wanted. Sail the silvery seas, gaze upon the gate. No experience required.
Cheese from the Dalelands, or what's left of it.
Filthy, too. It was me. It was all me.
Forget it. It's blocked from behind.
You should leave now. I should have left when I still could.
All the way from Thay. Silks from Cormyr, it says. Empty though. Just another crate.
Nothing of value.
Just another crate.
Very well.
What do you bring? I require gold. You can pass, but first you must. require more! You may pass the river, but first you must pay. The gold is not for me. The gold is for the toll. I collect the toll. I collect the gold. Gold! 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 No! I paid back!
That's curious.
Open up. Thank you. I can crack that open. What's inside? I'll give it a shot. Something over there.
That such formidable warriors could have fallen, and to whom?
Thank you.
North, North Rhythwin. East, Rhythwin Tophouse.
Dark cloaks and fearsome towers.
West, the waning moon.
Jimmy on the go. Push these plaques.
Hmm.
story. There we go.
An older man turns his head away in shame. His neighbors would not renounce Saluna. You feel a rush of outrage. This woman worshipped Shah. You see a man drain his tankard in an inn as he listens to a flaming fist play the lute. He's better than his uniform might suggest.
What to do? Something over there. Another step forward. That's curious. Let's see what this does. What was that? Cursor has no effect here. What is this place?
Are you bold of heart and sharp of tongue? Can you turn any and all to the Dark Lady's cause? Confidence surges through you. You feel like there is nothing you can't do, no one you can't win over. The statue seems to agree and approve. Accept Shah's test of your intellect. You feel a small pulse of energy race up your spine, and a strange sensation of acceptance. Do you think yourself wise enough to be granted Shah's blessing? A warm swell rises through you. Acceptance. You are worthy. To Shah, it appears to seek prey and a blood offering. Your blood. Thank you.
Let's have some carnage.
Keep them guessing.
Ready for another round? Find a route.
How much farther can I go? No traps, please.
I'm done. I can't wait to sleep.
Sign above. This must be a brewery or distillery.
A cursed distillery, no less. I suspect it holds more than just liquor.
the pub. We'll see. The payday gold in my pouch is clinking. Say hey for the pub. A single fault is what I'm thinking. Say hey for the pub.
See how the creature's skin barely holds it together. The bulge of its belly is on the cusp of bursting wide open.
Keep your distance. He looks like he could burst any second.
Go on, Flynn. Make it drink. Be drunk. You and I both. To our good health.
The liquid burns your throat as you swallow, but otherwise you feel no ill effects.
anything. He's been cursed to the hells and back. Survival is all that matters.
Tremble! The brew's been chilled.
Cold. Chilled. Frozen.
Catch this. More blood.
The dance macabre.
Victory awaits.
Invenium Fields!
Breaker!
Victory awaits.
Yeah.
need tending.
This will do nicely. No choice but to keep going.
On the move. Taking position.
Falsify!
You've made a grave mistake. Stay idle.
Knees high.
Still on my feet. easy.
rising up.
waste a step. Let's have a look. Let's see.
Halflings and gnomes order here.
You know, I feel a connection between us. Like we're two souls walking the same path. You might be a little naive in the ways of the world, but I see promise in you. Ambition. I just worry that we're not considering all our options when it comes to our uninvited guests. How many people are infected with them, do you think? Hundreds? Thousands? And they're not just goblin trash. There are powerful people in the Worm's Thrall. Whoever's waiting for us at Moonrise Towers controls it all. But if we can take that control from them, imagine the power we'd wield. Isn't it? Imagine the entire cult under our thumb. I'm just saying, there's an opportunity before us. If we can control the tadpoles, we can keep ourselves safe and enjoy a little world domination on the side. You can't tell me that doesn't sound fun. I knew I was right about you. It's so good to find a kindred spirit. Of course, this all assumes we live long enough to find this moonrise, but I'm feeling optimistic. Cazador, Syed Sevenspawn, me and my six brothers and sisters. He always insisted we were a family, even when he was carving scars into our flesh. I was one of his first. Some of the others came years later. He was a monster to us all, but did take special pleasure in my pain. He said, my screams sounded sweetest. Now that I'm gone, I don't know. I pity the other six.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
Thank you for agreeing to find Wolbrin.
May the darkness protect you. Oh, sorry. I didn't see you standing there. Lost in the steps, truth be told. I need them to be just right. I wouldn't want to fail my new partner. As luck would have it, he just arrived. May I have this dance? Don't you worry. It takes years to master the Volant. I'll show you everything I know and then some, I promise. But perhaps we might try a more intimate style. Yes, of course. The sun only rests for so long. Thank you. For the dance, I mean. I won't forget it.